to my videos. We are at the Super Big Dollar Tree, one of my favorites, because this one has the super large crafter square section. So we're gonna take a look and see what new items are available to us. Now, if you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit that like, subscribe, and notification bell so you never miss an episode. Don't forget, if you entered for that amazing giveaway, we're gonna have some winner at the end of this video. So let's go ahead and get started. Super excited because they do have some new artificial nail tips. So they have the LA colors, they have this style, they have this style. They also have the blue with the chevron print, and they have the French tip. So these definitely look new, and they finally came in the Dollar Tree. I've not seen like the false press-ons in so long. They also have some cute little kitty ones too. Look at that, with a little bear. What's this one? Oh, this one has a little doggy on it. Let's see if there's any other ones. Oh, there's another one back here. I think that's a cat unicorn. I can get this out. There you go. Oh, it's a llama. Those are so cute. So these are definitely new. Another new item is this Sassy Chic nail polish in 921. I love this color though. The only thing is, I know it's gonna take forever to dry and I hate that. And they do have the Kiss Red and they have the clear, which I'll probably pick up because I really like that clear nail polish. And let's see what other nail colors they have in. So this is their nail area. They have a lot of the LA colors in. And these are the only Kiss ones I see, the Kiss Gel. I don't see any other new ones in. I think I picked this up in my last haul, but definitely. Yeah, this is a pretty pink as well. Okay, let's keep looking. Super excited about this. This is the Metallic Mousse by Hard Candy. So look at the packaging, super pretty, and it's in $11.99, called Penny Talk. And this is what it looks like inside, and it has that nice mirror. These are great for little Christmas gifts, like coworkers or even stocking stuffers. Think ahead, guys. Buy them, hold on to them. They retail for more than only a dollar. Now, I am excited that they brought back the lip scrub, because I'm gonna pick a couple for Amanda. She absolutely loves these, and I like adding them in giveaways. They definitely look new. These are the Ioni 3D Mink Lashes. So they have Esmeralda, Gabriella, Frida. These are really pretty. 100% handmade. Ariana. They have Isabella. Angela. And Daniela. Emma. Those are pretty. And Katrina. So these are definitely new, guys, and a great price for only a dollar. I'm a huge fan of the Rave hairspray, so I'm excited to try these. These are the Deep Repair Hair Repair Mask, coconut oil, and carotene for damaged hair. And they have this one, all smooth for curly or unruly hair, with argan and wheat protein. And yeah, so it looks like they have these two, the smooth and the deep repair. I think I'm gonna go ahead and give the deep repair a shot. So I was looking these up online, the Silkience Hair Care Pro Formula Hydrating. They also have the Damage Repair Conditioner for a dollar. They're selling these on eBay for $11.98 for the pair. So I'm gonna go ahead and pick a bunch of these up for my give back day. We got our RSVP list and it's over 50 families. So I'm gonna make sure I have enough. So let me grab a bunch of these and I'll add these to my cart. Fully stocked with the hand sanitizer. So they have the lemon. They also have the lavender, and they have the regular aloe hand sanitizer. So they are fully stocked. Definitely check your local Dollar Tree. Ooh, definitely looks new. This is the Hot Wheels Loop Builder. And then they also have the Hot Wheels, of course. They have these all the time. But look at, they also have the Hot Wheel Launcher. So this is great to like do like a little gift with. You can do the Hot Wheels Launcher, the loop, and add some Hot Wheels, and you got yourself a little gift. Yeah, that's a great deal. And definitely new here at the DT. And these look new, guys. These are the incredible two little action figures. So, yeah, have not seen these. Definitely a new find here at the DG. And those are all the action figures that it comes with. Oh, I like the little silver baby. That's so cute. So these definitely look new. These are the magic water painting with the magic water pen. So they have that style. They also have the dinosaurs, which is really cool. They have the like little mermaid. And oh, they have like the little bugs too. These are really cute. So new, these are the Overwatch Blind Sticker Pack Series 2. You get 5 stickers per pack. And they're like little blind bags. So these definitely look new. I know Overwatch is a name brand, so if you see them, great little stocking stuffer. Descendants, Elvie's Guide to Isle Style. It retailed for $12.99 at one time. Oh, okay, it has like their little style preferences. That's pretty cool, guys, for only $1, especially if your kids watch this. So it does look like they got a lot of really nice cookbooks in, guys. So Icebox Cakes, recipes for the coolest cakes in town. This retails for $18.95. So they have marshmallow peanut butter, s'mores. Ooh, this Black Forest cake looks so yummy. Red Velvet. So they have that one. So this one for hangover cures. And they have this one, cooking for two. This one retailed for, let's see, $19.95. It's a really good price for $1. Look at Easy Green Organic. Cook well, eat well, live well. It's more of the Icebox, cooking for two. They have Juice It Up for the juicer. Made simple, and the Paris Gourmet restaurant shops recipe tips. So this is $34.95. Tons of new books here, guys. So it's kind of exciting. I'm not gonna get any because I don't have time to read them, but lots and lots of new books have hit the Dollar Tree. Oh wow, look at this. So I did end up picking the Miss K Celebrating Family and Friends. This was a really good cookbook and their recipes are super easy. So if you would not pick it up, I would definitely do so. And I think, this one doesn't have the retail price, but I think it was like $29.95. So they have the Cooking New American, Cooking with Quinoa, Let's Eat, Tom Parker Bowls, and this one retailed for, it says $14.99 in the UK. It doesn't have a US price, but yeah, they have a ton of new books here, guys. So definitely check out your Dollar Tree book section. These are definitely new. It says Happy Halloween with a little kitty cat and the ghost. They have the Day of the Dead, and they're actually kind of heavy. They're glass, super pretty. And of course they have this one that says Happy Halloween. Oh no, it's just the pumpkin. And then this one says Trick or Treat. Aren't these cute and a great deal for only $1? Put a candle in it. Super cute. These are new in the Halloween section, little ghost. And then they have these drawstring bags that are really cute. They have that one. They also have a Day of the Dead. These are really cute. And then they have Cool Ghouls, and then in here we have these little candy bags, which are really cute as well. They have a bunch of Halloween stickers and a window cleans, the door covers. So a lot of really cute items are popping out. And then down here, puppies trick or treat. They also have this one that says happy haunting, and this one that says come in for a spell. These are really cute. And then they have, of course, the regular buckets. If I can get one out. This says trick or treat with the skeleton. It's really cute. Look at the one with the witch. This is so cute. And let's see this one. Oh, that's really cute too as well. They have a ton of them here. So they're just putting out their Halloween stuff. So have a magical Halloween. And then they have this one with the skeletons. These are so cute. And then look at the candy buckets. I can get one out. Aren't these cute? Perfect for candy for Halloween. Down here, they still have some of the Halloween ribbon left. Tons of the decorative mesh for Halloween. And then I think we've seen all this stuff. They have these new pumpkins out. These are cute. And then they have the bat clips, which I really like, and they have them in purple and in black. Hopping haunting toy. Those broomsticks I showed you guys last week. The pics still. So a lot of really cute stuff, guys. I'm so excited. These are cute too, little spiders. All right, let's keep looking. They have the carvable pumpkins. They're made out of foam. Pumpkin carving kit, the pumpkin decorating kit, and they have this one and this one, LED strobe lights, and then over here they have the pumpkin decorating kit. Oh, these are so cute. Look at that. Oh, these are so stinking cute. We've seen that one. They have this one. These are so cute. So if you guys see them and you got little ones, these are perfect for Halloween. Over here they have the table covers. Are these cute? So they have that one. They have the one with the pumpkins. They have the banners. They have that one. And those. And then we saw these last week. And then down here they have all the paper napkins. And they have the matching paper plates, which are really cute as well. We have those. Okay, guys, let's keep looking. Here is some more Halloween stuff. They have the LED tea light candle. So they have the pumpkin. They have the skull. They also have the spider. These look pretty cool. These are the LED projector light. So they have the witch. And they have the skeleton. They have the folding lantern with LED tea light. So that's what it looks like. So they have this one that says trick or treat. And they also have this one with the haunted house and the bats. They have that one with the kitty cats. And they have that one with the cat and the moon. And then they also have this one that says trick or treat. And then they have the LED light set. Spiders, they have the bat. They have the little ghost, those are cute. And they have the pumpkin. They have these. LED motion sensor witch, light up. They have the skeletons. And then they have the witch. And then they have the party bulbs. 60 watts. And of course, lights. Okay, I'm not usually a fan of the felt decor pieces, but these are so stinking cute. Look, this one says Boo with the ghost on it. And then look at the little kitty cat. And then they have the pumpkin and the witch's hat, which is really cute. These are adorable. See, trick or treat with the burlap. And it says come in for a spell or two. And then they have the mummy. They have the skeleton, and then they have the witch with the witch's hat, and the vampire. So those are really, really cute, guys. Okay, let's keep looking.
Make to the amazing drink up, rise and grind, and adventure fuel. And they're the 2-pack of reusable coffee cups.
They finally brought back the coffee cups. The leaves are falling, so bottom is calling. We also have this one that says sweater weather. And they have this one that says happy harvest. And they have this one that says grateful, thankful, blessed. And these plates look new as well. They are made of plastic. They're the trays, so they have the fall leaves. Let's see what else they have. This one that says thankful. This is really cute as well with the pumpkins. So those are the only two new that I am seeing, but I am noticing that they do have the matching napkins to go with it for the thankful. And they also have the matching plates. So that is a really cute set right there. And then for the leaves, they also have the matching leaves that go with it. So they have this one, napkins, and they have the matching plates. So that's a really cute set, guys. Okay, let's keep looking.
I need to put out their full cups. I'm super excited. This one says happy pumpkin spice latte season. And then this one says harvest, happy Thanksgiving, fall color, blessed, gathered together, and thankful. These are really cute, guys. I'm waiting to see what other ones start coming out, but these are the first two ones I've seen at the DT.
These cups look new. They're really cute, guys. They are plastic. You only get one for $1, and then they have this one as well. These are really cute. These definitely look new. Bless this mess. Trust your purpose. I love that. Bless this mess. Bring me coffee and tell me I'm pretty. I like that. That's cute. What does this one say? She's my unstoppable force. She's an unstoppable force. I love that. Let's see if there's any other new ones. Now, my favorite is she's an unstoppable force. And this one, trust your purpose. Okay, let's keep looking. So I'm at an end cap with the fun finds section. And they have these, and they have a little stand. It's cute. It says, stay magical and calm and be a unicorn. So that one looks new. And then we have this one that says, chasing rainbows, a smile. And they have this one that says, dreamer with the unicorns. Same. Let's see what. Oh, this is cute too. It says, dreamer, shine on, believe. This is really cute for like a little girl's room. Love that. Yeah, those are super cute and definitely new.
These notebooks look new too. My Ideas. So they are by Greenbrier. They have Yay, Very Busy. They also have Love, and I believe that's it. Let's see what this one is.
It's, of course I dropped it. Oh, don't worry, I'll pick it up. It says Love. So they have these four in, so those are really cute.
New as well, these photo self frames. Enjoy the little things, friend forever.
So that's kind of cool. They're a photo sticker frame. That'd be cool when the cool kids do go back to school. And if they have a locker, they can put a picture of their bestie on here. That's really cute.
Rainbow calendars look new as well. And it's for 2021.
It does look like they brought back these squishies. Jiggly Pals, Crush Pets. 2 for $1, not a bad deal. So they have different ones to pick and choose from. Pink and white, yellow and pink. We have that one. There's a variety to pick and choose from. So these are super cute. And these crafty pens, or novelty pens, look new too. I really like them. Super pretty. I like the blue one and I like the pink one. I think they're super pretty. Not a bad deal.
So let's see if there's anything new in the crafters find section. Glue sticks.
all these chunky brushes I have not seen. And I'm not noticing anything too new, but this is a huge section, so we'll continue to look and see what else we can find. They have the glass pearls, tons of brushes, and these sponge daubers look new. I have not seen those. And all right, let's take a look at the other side. So these assorted wood plaques look new. I have not seen these. Well, that's kind of nifty to like make something. I don't know what, but yeah, these definitely look new. These definitely look new. These are really cute. They have the cloud, they have the star, and they have the heart. We still have plenty of these gather signs, but these look new too, these little stars. All right, let's keep looking. They're super cute, guys. I like the butterfly, and I love the little cactus. I think that's adorable. And then they have different crosses. It looks like they bought back the chalkboard crop stickers. So those look new. And they have a ton of the pencil brush organizers. These oil pastels look new. Premium bright color assortment. So those are the colors you get. Great deal for only a dollar. These look new in the Crafter Square. The flexible stencil with the ocean theme with the octopus and the fish. And these look new as well with the floral. Hello sunshine, love and happiness. Do what you love. I like that. Those definitely look new. And look at these ones with the owls and the fox. Oh, this is so cute. Little friends. So that definitely looks new. And then this one looks new as well, guys, with the feathers. I really like those. I think they're super cute. These are really cute, guys. I was told there'd be wine. And then we have this one that says enjoy every moment. I really like that. You can put like rocks and makeup brushes in that. That'd be super duper cute. Yeah, so these definitely look new. Okay, guys, I do admit these are really cute for somebody that's like a major football fan. Yeah, I hope I don't bring them, but yeah, it's like a football and they're only a dollar here. And then they have this one too, this wine glass that says positive vibes. That's super cute as well. These bags look new. Smile, shine, bright, be kind. And they're kind of thick. So I really like that. And they have the thick handle. So it's not like made out of plastic. Dreams do come true. So those look new. And I like this one too that says expect more, worry less. So that's really cute. And they have this one that says, looking sharp with the cactus. And then look at the side. That's cute. And I'm not gonna buy any more bags because I have a ton of them, but and the expect more, worry less has this bright pink. But these are really, really cute, guys. And I love this one. And this one on this side has a nice blue to it. And then this one has the stripes. So these are definitely new and they're super cute. So I think these are pretty cool, especially if you know somebody that does apartment living. They have the omelet pan. Like, this would be cool for somebody going to college or in a dormitory. They have the bacon rack. And then they also have the microwavable plates as well. So those are pretty cool for only a dollar. So these are new. These are the instant hand sanitizer, 1.8 fluid ounces, kills 99.9% of germs. Look, it has a little clip for your backpack. For only a dollar. And then they have these as well, the sour face twist, green apple, orange grape, and black cherry spooky sour leg sour candy powder. Ooh, that was a tongue twister, but look at how long it is. Yeah, pretty cool. Everything new that I see at my local Dollar Tree. I hope you guys are having a fabulous, blessed day. Like I said, if you enter for that giveaway, we're gonna announce the winner at the end of this video. We're gonna do that right now. Okay, guys, so I am home and we are going to pick a winner of that Dollar Tree mystery box. I'm super excited for you guys. Miss Daisy is up. So let's go ahead and pick a winner. I am just going to copy the URL onto the YouTube random picker.
and we're going to sort out any duplicate entries, and let's go ahead and pick a winner. Now, I always say this, guys, if you do not win, do not worry. There's a ton more giveaways going on my channel. I'm going to link all the rest of those giveaways at the end of this video so you guys can click on those and enter to win. So let's see. Okay, 728 unique comments, and let's pick a winner. Okay, guys, let's go ahead and pick a winner. Let's press the start button. And like I always say, I wish you all the very best of luck. The winner is Renee Sharan. My goal for 2020 is to stay positive and spread a little joy in these crazy times. So Renee, congratulations. You are the winner of the Dollar Tree Mystery Box. So please email me your address so I can get this shipped out to you as soon as possible. Now my email is always in the description box. You can email me there. Now we do have a second chance winner. So let's go ahead and pick that right now. Hey guys, so for the second chance winner, we're going to go ahead and copy Sway's URL onto the YouTube random picker. We're gonna filter out any duplicate entries, and we're going to add a specific text, which was C4C sent me, and we're going to get the YouTube comments, and we're gonna pick a winner. Now that winner is getting a Dollar Tree gift card plus some essentials, and I will be mailing that out to the winner. So I wish you all the best of luck. Let's go ahead and press that start button. And like I always say, guys, I wish you all the very best of luck. And the winner for this is Cambriella. My ultimate milestone goal this year is to overcome my OCD, being a mom of two toddlers, wife, and a full-time worker. Once I get out from work, I'm on another level, making sure dinner, everything is ready for us for the following day. And having the house maintained is a struggle, and I want to overcome and making sure by telling myself it's okay if something doesn't get done. Thank you, Sway, and everyone, and C4C sent me. Aw, that is awesome. You know, that's definitely a real struggle for all working moms, and it can be very difficult making sure the family's taken care of, making sure you're taken care of, the house was taken care of. It's a lot of work. So I commend you on that goal. So Cambriella, you are the winner of the second chance giveaway. Please email me your address information so I can get this out to you as soon as possible. And the email information is always in the description box. Now guys, keep in mind, these winners have 5 days to contact me. If I do not hear back from the winner, we'll be doing a second chance giveaway. Now, thank you all so much for taking the time out of your day to watch my videos. And remember, if you like these videos, please remember to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you never miss an episode. And I'm going to be talking to you guys real soon. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!